us just leaving Kilcreggan, and we're on our way to Helensburgh. Cindy's below decks because she didn't like the stuff, the rough seas. She's threatening to get a hotel tonight in Helensburgh or today. I don't think she wants to come back in this rough weather. Don't blame her. I'm enjoying it. Selfish. I love the old sea, I do. The reason I've come over here today is Kilcreggan. Now Kilcreggan is a very was a favourite spot for the Gibsalt people. We used to come over here on a Sunday for picnics or shellfish. Everybody from Gibsalt knows Kilcreggan. It's a wonderful place and a wonderful part of Scotland. I'm sure a lot of these Greenockians that's living out abroad will recognise this place, because every one of them had their favourite spot. Everyone knew where the best mussels were, where to get the winkles, or as we called them, wolks. We didn't call them winkles, we called them wolks. It was something we used to look forward to every Sunday, or every other Sunday, whatever. That's where we started off from this morning. As per usual, that's Greenock. And as you can see with the rain clouds, it's over Greenock. And it's pouring a rain as usual. Very, very pity it's raining, because of the light just showed you. Zoom in and get some. Where Karen and Jed live, they live up just behind the big cranes there. But it's too dark to zoom. Too dull to zoom. I don't want to spoil this wee video. I expect the sea's going to get a wee bit rougher. It's because we're coming to the mouth of the Holy Loch. And that's where I expect some turbulence. You see it's rough. What we call white horses. We call these waves as a youngster, you know. But the Holy Loch is just in that bend there. And that's where we're going to. We're heading to Helensburgh. It's been a brilliant journey. I've loved it. Cindy's watching Harvey. She's a Londoner. She never seen a sea that I brought to Scotland. It's a pity it's raining everywhere because this is something. Right, that's where we're heading. Helen. Ray of sunshine, it's just appeared over there. It's just missed Greenock. Or a fucking. No, it's not. It's shining over Gibbs Hill. Look! It's shining. One little bit of sunshine over there, it's shining over the Gibby. Hey! Right, this is near the end of our journey. Just coming into Helensburgh now. Up the gear loft there with the sun shining on it, didn't it? The start of a rainbow just starting there. Now you can see what I was explaining to you earlier on about. You can see what I was explaining to you earlier on about calling this the tail of the bank.